Hi, and welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to open and how to increase the autonomy and capacity of the battery from the portable Bluetooth speaker.
The device already ready to connect.
Battery capacity, it is 520 milliamps and I will increase it at 4400 milliamps. We remove the rubber protection, and under it we find three clamping screws. Here we find the speaker module and battery that are between 2.5 and 4.2 volts depending on the charging state. We remove the battery wires from the board to make it easier for us to work. To find the PCB charger protection board, we need to remove it from its insulation. This is the charger protection board. It limits the battery discharge and charge, because li-poly or li-ion batteries, if they are fully discharged or loaded above their value, they may deteriorate or even explode. These are li-ion batteries from a laptop battery. They are connected in parallel. They will give the same voltage but with a double amperage. Now we are going to unpack the charger protection board from the battery to use it with the other batteries. So replace the 520 milliamps battery that lasts 3 to 4 hours, with the two summed up having 4400 milliamps and an autonomy of 13 to 14 hours. Because the new batteries are bigger and will not happen, we'll have to put them out. For this I give a hole in the lid to remove the power supply of the wires. We will stick the red thread to the plus and the black thread to the minus. Put the cover and screw the screws. The negative and positive terminals are marked on the charging module where the battery wires will be stuck. Here we will put a little insulation for the thermic protection of the batteries when we stick the wire. Attention, when shortening the wires, because they are connected to the battery, we have to cut one by one to avoid short circuit. We respect polarity and stick our threads. We now have a portable Bluetooth stereo mini speaker with more autonomy.
The device already ready to connect.
For give it a nice design, we'll wrap him in isolation. Thank you for watching, and do not forget, like and subscribe.